is something of yourself.
What do you mean, everything?
Sierra is aimless. That's why probably she's ravaged by these forces in such a powerful way, because they don't even find resistance on her.
She's kind of seen a lot. She's from a very posh background, but her family don't really care about her and things, and this kind of ends up backward and doesn't really care about anything.